21 winter loot boxes, ladies and gentlemen. So let's get into it. This is our first one is going to be our free one. So let's do that. Check it out. Okay. Got the Diva voice line. Okay. Oh, that's cool. That's one we wanted, so I'll equip that. Alright, open another one. Okay, so 50. Here we go. Okay. Okay, we got a player icon. Christmas player icon. That's pretty nice. Yeah, that's kind of not that great. New loot box. Ooh, epic. Oh, it's just a Genji Hell Engine. Oh, we got the Mercy. We got the Mercy voice line we wanted. Yay! And we got a Genji emote. That's pretty cool. A Reaper spray. Okay, okay, that's pretty cool. It's like a New Year's one. Like New Year's, like champagne glasses. Ooh, legendary! Oh, nice! Tons of coins! Give them to me! So this is the Pharaoh one that. Did we see this one? I can't remember if we did, but I'll clip it. Nice. I like getting that currency. It's gonna help a lot. Open up another one. Let's go. Okay, two rares. Oh, we got a May spray. I'll equip that. Thank you. 45 to go, guys. Epic. All right, we got Cookie Diva. Hell yeah. Cookie Diva for the win. And we're getting more. I hope we get more duplicates so that way we can get more coins to get more stuff. I know people complain when they get duplicates during these events. It's like, why would you complain about getting duplicates? You're getting free currency that you can use to buy the stuff you want. Why would that be a bad thing? All right, 44th loot box. Let's go. Epic, nice. More currency. I can go with that. Ooh, we got the Somber player icon. Hell yeah. Equip that shit. And we got the Pharaoh ornament. All right.
You done?
No, I ain't done, McCree. We got 43 loot boxes to go. What are you talking about? All right, three rares. Some currency. We got a Tracer emote. We got a profile picture. Keep them going. All right, two rares. Oh, we got the Diva. We got the Diva victory pose. Hell yeah. That's the first victory pose. And we got the Torbjorn toast victory pose as well. This is like the first Diva victory pose that I've seen in a while that actually is better than the one I already had, which is the one where she's laying on her mech, kind of all killed out. And I'll equip this for Torb. So that's the first one I've seen in a while that I like more than that. Keep him going. All right, we got a rare. We got the Bastion spray. That's really cool. Festive Bastion. Hell yes. Keep him coming. Oh, we got an epic. Oh, yes, we got the Reaper skin, baby! Oh, shit! Hell yes! Thank you, Blizzard. The Shiver Reaper. Holy, and he's got, I didn't even notice, he's got like a snowflake on the back of his coat. God, that's fucking awesome. Holy shit. All right, let's keep it going. Keep going, son. Epic. All right, it's just a Junkrat emote. We'll check that out. Oh, yeah, that's the unfortunate one. All right, keep going. It's legendary. Oh, it's just a Torb skin. That's one we don't even have. That kind of sucks. Although it's the better of his, like, legendaries. One of the better legendaries that he has. Wish it could have been a duplicate, though, because then we could have gotten more currency. Although we did get some currency. We got 50, so... Eh, it's not that bad. 37th loot box. Let's go. Epic. Nice. Nice! We got the Widow... We got the Widowmaker! Oh, yes! Thank you! Thank you, Blizzard! Under the mistletoe highlight intro for Widowmaker. Hell to the yes! Oh, baby! I didn't even see that spray before. That's pretty cool. 36 loot box. Man, we're doing great already. Holy shit. Alright, a rare. We got the... we got the Widowmaker ornament spray. That's one we wanted. We got the Tracer snowboarding spray. That's pretty cool. Keep them coming, baby. Keep them coming. All right, and we got the Zarya spray. We got a somber voice line. It's not really that great. I'll clip that for Zarya. 34th, let's go, baby. All right. We got a duplicate, so that's pretty good. I like getting duplicates during these events. 33rd loot box. Okay, two rares. We got a duplicate of that, so that's some more currency. Nothing that great in that one. 32nd loot box, let's go. All right, got the Tracer ornament. And we got what looks like to be the May ornament. Yes, I didn't even see that before. That's pretty cool. I send you my consultation. That's a duplicate. 31st or 31 loot box. Legendary and an epic. Oh, we got the Tracer! We got the Elf Tracer, the Jingle Tracer. Yes, yes, please. And we got a really nice spray for Widowmaker as well, along with 150 currency and the May wall that trumps all walls, if you catch my drift. All right, let's open them up some more. Let's do it. Two rares. We got the Anna Christmas voice line.
I know.
Nice, nice. We should, in just a few more currency, we should have enough to buy at least one legendary skin for the event, but we can probably also get a couple epics, which would be nice. Open another one. Let's go. Two rares. Okay, we got Santa Torb ornament. That's a pretty cool, these are pretty cool player icons. 28. Let's go, baby. Rare, or epic, I should say. We got the Lucio skin. I mean, I know I have my white Lucio skin equipped for the team, but I'm going to keep this one equipped for a while. So that's pretty cool. You got a Torb voice line.
People always underestimate the engineers.
People always underestimate the engineers. 27th loot box. Let's go, baby. Epic. Two rares. Nice. That's a duplicate. All right. I'll take the 53 currency. Thank you. We got the Winter Junkrat spray. Very nice. What's this about? Moki. Or Mochi, player icon. Don't know what that's about, but it's a special holiday one, so that's cool. Alright, we got a rare. We got another duplicate of that. And we got the D.Va ornament spray. That's really cool. Did we get another D.Va spray? I can't remember. Alright, 25 more to go, guys. Alright. We got the ornament mercy spray. Hell yeah. Oh, yes. We get a pretty cool somber spray, too. Alright, let's keep it going. And we got the Reinhardt victory pose that I wanted, too, so that's pretty cool. Three rares. Okay, then. And we got a nice somber spray, or skin right there. Mars Sombra. We got Ho 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 for Roadhog. 50 currency. We are only 45 currency away from being able to afford a legendary skin. So one more, like, duplicate or, like, 50 more currency or whatever, we should be able to get one. Let's keep it going. Okay, an epic and a rare. We got the Sombra holiday skin. I'm all for that. Equip that. Hell yeah. All right, 22 more to go. Two epics. We got the Symmetra, yes, her snowflake highlight intro. That was one of the ones we wanted. Oh yeah, baby. All right, equip that. And I'm probably not gonna buy more skins right now, or like more stuff right now, because I wanna be able to play through the arcade, get some of the loot boxes from that. And I'm thinking when the event nears its end, I gotta check when it ends. I totally missed it on a thing. I think it was like January 4th or 5th, something like that. But when it gets close to ending, that's when I'll go in with all my currency and try to get what I want. So we'll continue. 21 to go. Okay, two rares. We got the Anna victory pose. That's pretty nice. And we got a duplicate Anna skin. That's not that great. 20 to go, guys. Halfway done. Alright, we got a pretty cool somber victory pose right there. And a Winston Yeti player icon. 19 to go. Two rares. Okay, alright, alright, alright. We got enough for the for a legendary. Let's keep it going, though. A rare, we got... Okay, oh, nice, we got the Bamf ugly sweater. Yes.
I've got a bullet with your name on it.
Alright, let's keep it going. 17 to go. One rare. We got a duplicate of that. Alright, more currency is always good. 16 to go. An epic. More currency is good, baby. And we got an ornament Reinhardt spray. I'll take that any day of the week. 15 to go. We got the Bastion voice line, and we got a duplicate snowman spray. Okay, so I think Bastion's trying to sing a little holiday song there. I can't really tell. Oh, we got a Murloc. A Rikimaru player icon, too. That's pretty cool. 14 to go. Epic and rare. All right, we got... Oh, that's pretty cool. I think that's probably the one I'm going to equip right now for a while. We got a Highlight intro for Tracer we didn't have. Oh, that was one of the ones I wanted. I'm equipping that for sure. 13 to go. Okay, a rare. We got the Zarya voice line. For the motherland, indeed. All right, 12th one. Legendary. Another oh yes, give me duplicates of legendaries, baby. 200 C. Hell yeah, and we got 50 more C, so we got 250 C off of that. Oh yeah, that's what I'm talking about. 3610 currency. Hell yeah, keep it going. An epic. Oh yeah, we got the Scrooge McCree. Hell yeah. Oh baby, we're doing fantastic right now. 10 more to go, guys. Just 10 more to go. What do we get? What do we get? Epic. Okay, we got a duplicate. That gives us a 50C. That's not bad, not bad. Not bad indeed. All right, keep it coming. Epic and rare. Okay, we got a player icon and some dupes. Some dupes. So the dupe epics are the same, it looks like, no matter what they, no matter, like, if they're Christmas or not. So we have 3,745 currency. We got 8 more loot boxes to go. Well, we got 2 rares. All right, we got a Pachimaru, or Pachimari as they call it, player icon. 7 to go. Legendary. All right, Santa Tor, baby, Santa Clad Torbjorn. And we got the Symmetra ornament, and we got the Pharah voice line. Hell yeah, 3 Christmas items in 1 box, I'm all for that shit. 6 to go, let's keep it going, baby. I still want that Rodon. 3 rares. Alright, alright, alright. Keep it coming. Legendary and 2 epics! Bro! Alright, we got the May emote. I'll take that. We got this isn't a holiday one, we got the Bedouin Genji skin, and we got the hang around duplicate highlight intro for Widow, and we got a duplicate Sombra kneeling victory pose. 4 to go. Alright, we got a we got the Mercy Snow Angel one too. I'm not going to equip that just yet. Alright, so we got 3 to go, guys. 3 to go. Okay, 2 rares and an epic. We got another duplicate of the Widowmaker. That's fine, under the mistletoe. Why did I not have that equipped? I thought I had it equipped. All right, 2 to go, guys. Just 2 more. 1 more epic. All right, we got some currency. Oh, we got the Sombra spray. Yes, Sombra puppet, baby. All right, last loot box. Legendary. All right, I'll take the currency. I'll take the currency, and we got the Overwatch logo too. Nice, and a dreidel. All right, 4,400 currency. I can take that. I may buy a little bit more loot boxes. I'm gonna ask my dad if I can buy some more loot boxes with his card too. Before the end of the event. But yeah, So that's those were our loot boxes. Hope you guys enjoyed that.